Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Topical Talks. Today we will show you how to auto assign roles in Discord in mobile. Before getting started, make sure to subscribe our channel and click the bell icon for more updates. So first of all, go to Discord server and click on your Discord name, then click on setting, scroll down and click on role. Now click on this plus icon. Here you can create new role. Type a name of the role and pick a color. Once it's done, go to your Google Chrome and search here Yak TDD.xyz. Then click on here and click on add to server. Click on authorize. And from here, select your server. Click on continue and then click on authorize and prove that you're human. Then click here to manage it and scroll down. In this from auto role, click change settings here. Scroll up. And select your role, and that's it. Now when someone come to your Discord, they will auto assign role in your Discord server. That's how you can auto assign roles in Discord mobile. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe our channel, and we'll see you guys in the next one.